just to close up on the process of heating again, in which the target temperature is getting closer, and at the closest temperature the heating slows down, and then we will start, this time we'll start the manual spinning. Can't really go closer than this because the light is too strong, and then we start the spinning with the central button there. As you see, the machine is very stable, meaning that nothing is moving.